Hello, my name is Casey Bourque, PGA professional here in Phoenix, Arizona. And now I'm going to talk to you a little bit about some things to think about when we're hitting fairway woods, off the fairway. So with irons, generally we'll play the ball in the middle of our stance, okay, and when we make a normal motion, we'll turn back with the majority of our weight loaded onto the inside of our right leg. What this does is actually moves the bottom of our swing arc. So if you can picture the club descending, bottoming out, and then ascending, any shift to the right will move the bottom of that swing arc to the right. And then on the way down, we promote driving targetward, shifting to the inside of our left leg, and finishing in a balanced position. As we shift towards the target, that moves the bottom of that swing arc forward. So that generally moves it just inside of our left heel or so, a couple inches inside of our left heel. So with an iron, we generally have the ball in the middle of our stance. So when we make this standard weight shift towards the target, we're actually striking the ball with a descending blow. With the driver, we have it pushed way up on the inside of our left foot. We make the same transition. We're striking the ball even just slightly after the bottom of that swing arc, striking it slightly with an ascending blow. With a fairway wood, because it's sitting on the ground and not up on a tee, we certainly can't hit down on this sharply. There's not enough loft on this club to get it up in the air. And we certainly can't hit up on it because we'll either top it or hit behind it. So with a fairway wood, we want ideally to strike the ball maybe ever so slightly with a descending blow, but picture more of a sweeping blow, just as that ball is bottoming out. So our ball position with a fairway wood is a couple inches inside of our left foot, and generally a tendency as we move balls forward, players tend to shift their weight forward. I always encourage remaining 50-50, both legs 50-50, shoulders square, regardless of where we move the ball. When we change ball position, we're hoping to make the same swing, hitting the ball just at slightly different points in the same arc. Okay, so with the fairway wood, it's forward of center, a couple inches inside of our left foot, club face is square, body lines are square, and now I'm just going to try to sweep it off the turf. If there's anything else you'd like to know about, visit www.caseybourque.com.